I believe in taking care of myself, and I begin every morning with 2 Benadryl. I comb my hair exactly 5 times in a row. I then use a sensitive skin shaving butter. I always shave from the middle to the outside. Goatees are gross. After I finish shaving, I put on an anti-aging gel mask. While I wait for it to dry, I make my breakfast.
2 bananas, 1 avocado, 2 eggs, blueberries, strawberries for flavor, and Benadryl for allergies.
There is an idea of a Clark Spheres, some kind of abstraction, but there is no real me. There is only an entity, something illusory.
No one can hide my cold gaze, and when I shake your hand, you feel flesh gripping yours, and maybe since our lifestyles are similar, I am simply not there.
Cause you're the only power that can save this world today. You're the only power that can save.
I work for a business company. Everyone else in the office is a complete fool. Van Bopp is the weakest in the room. He is a doe-eyed clown with an unprofessional haircut. Greg Warner is more tolerable, but I think he is pathetic because his wife left him for their pool boy. He also doesn't own a watch. The worst of them is Milton Poolhouse, so-called golden boy whose effortless charm swindles every person in this office. I imagine running him over with my car almost 30 times a day.
So Clark, what is it you wanted to show us?
New car, just got it from the printers yesterday.
That's cute, Clark, but it's nothing compared to my card.
Gentlemen, I must tell you, these are some mighty impressive cards. Especially yours, Van Bopp. I love the paperness of it.
I cannot believe he prefers Van Bopp's card to mine.
But unfortunately, they're nothing like mine.
You two sure have a lot to say.
What's the Milton Poolhouse's card?
Look at that subtle off-white coloring. The tasteful thickness of the ink. Oh my gosh, it's even in Comic Sans.
Clark, is everything all right?
Nothing, I need to go take some allergy medication. I'll be right back.
Bartender, another. More. More milk.
Hey, sir, I think you had enough milk.
Hey, I don't tell you how to do your job. Another.
People. Just gonna treat you like milk. You should just become milk.
I need to milk them all. It's the only way.
Clark, what am I doing in your tub, man?
You die already!
You get what you deserve!
Job, the pay is good, but the work is too hard, and I don't wanna work anymore, so I won't stop till I reach the top. Now I just bought a brand new car.
Hey, detective, you have some paper. You have papers.
Another victim drowned in milk. Is this another milk freak incident?
Yes, detective. As we understand the situation right now is that the victim was milked alive, presumably by the milk freak. Sir, there's something else you should know. The victim was your brother, Milton Poolhouse. He drowned in milk, sir. I'm sorry for your loss.
Milk.
I'm gonna kill you, milk freak, if it's the last thing I do.
Christmas in Harlem, right after autumn falls, soaking it all in. Then we gon' hit the mall, even though we ain't falling.
Doesn't add up! The numbers! Detective, we just got an anonymous tip that the milk freak's name is Clark Spheres, and he was a co-worker of your brother's.
Is this the office of Clark Spheres?
Yes, this is Clark's office. Who's asking?
Well, my name is Detective Poolhouse. I'm here investigating the murder of my brother, Milton.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that about your brother. He was a good guy. He had the best sales record out of anyone here. It was very saddened to hear of his passing.
Want to tell me why you're wearing a rain jacket inside?
Oh, nothing. I wear them because I get really sweaty really easily.
Ew, that's gross that you get really sweaty.
I know, right? I hate it when people are sweaty.
Could you, happen to tell me where you were the night Milton Poolhouse disappeared?
Well, Detective, if I'm remembering correctly, I think I went home early to take some allergy medication.
I know you killed him, you monster. You drowned him alive in milk.
Officer, as much as I wish I could give you clarity on your brother's murder, I don't know anything. I was taking allergy medication. Speaking of which, I gotta go take some more right now.
You're not going anywhere. You get that one for free.
I drowned him in milk. Do it. Come on. Kill me. You know you want to. I milked your brother!
No, I won't kill you. That's what you want. I'll let the law handle it. If I kill you, I'm no better than you. Life matters. And I learned that today. I'm better than you, and I don't need to kill you to stop you. Because I'm a hero that acknowledges the good, the true, and the beautiful. Yeah, you're a bad boy. You're going to jail now.